Maybe we should try a different survivor? Nah. I only have 24 lunar coins left, which means I'm gonna have to go farming for them at some point. Look at this. Another gesture. Alright, this time I gotta be a little bit smarter with things. Oh, that guy was already dead. Like, I'm getting a fuel cell before I even have any item or any equipment. Fuel cell and Gesture of the Drowned. It's nice having them right next to each other, actually. Alright, here we go. Dude. Oh my word. I actually died. Just waiting. I like how it shoots multiple sometimes, like that. Like, how does it do that? No new Dalter. Really? I'll wait. She was above 90% health, so I think the crowbar had effect. I had to take a guess. Easy win. It's awesome. It's pretty awesome, I would say so. Here the problem is looking at all the pots does cause them to blow up. I made it. Oh no! I did not make it. Damn. I won't be able to get up without more movement speed. Or a Hopu feather. Yeah, I have to be careful around those pots, otherwise they will blow up in my face. That. Or they could blow up in an enemy's face. Mountain Shrine, hello? More crowbars, hello. Okay, this guy's almost dead. Oh, I wasted all the capacitor shots? No. Nice. There are too many enemies. I need healing items, dude. Ooh. I'm almost dead. That's good. Fine. Ooh, don't get it. Okay. Ooh. Healing drone, save me. Okay, dude, they're almost dead. Come on. All right, we have one down. There we go, baby. Scary. I want to clear out all these enemies before I get the items. Oh, I forgot to get the items over here. Ooh. Whatever. Whatever. Alright. I don't want to look at the guy because he will lock me out then. So I'll just walk backwards. Ooh. Don't look at him. Carefully. Wait, this is the meteorite, right? So that actually doesn't help me. Could get a green, but I don't want to. How much damage? Oh yeah, that does lots of damage. Yeah. You look at him and it is done. Ha! That's awesome. You just look at him and boom, you're out of there. Alright. I just got out 3 more jesters. Oh my word. Let's go, dude. That is so powerful. The cooldown is like a few seconds now. It's so low. I can just see things dying way out there. The cooldown is like, what, 4 seconds? Is that what it is? Oops. It's getting laggy, for sure. I would like more monsters to spawn, please. Just waiting till I have enough gold, man. So close. Just gotta keep like looking around. Yeah, cooldown is like just under 4 seconds now. It's insane. Oh, look at that. It's gonna be even lower. It's like 3 seconds now. Oh, a red. What do I even get? Oh, I know what I get. Easy. Easy choice. Haha. Soulbound catalyst, let's go. Alright, I'm approaching the point where I shouldn't really have to worry about enemies. So I can finally start getting some health items that help me to live. Yep, look at that. I don't even have to do anything now. All right, let's start. By getting a few repulsion armor. I don't need that anymore. Oh wow, yeah, this is pretty laggy. I'm kind of curious to try a different equipment. Let's try this. Oh no, that's not good, because that's just spamming infinite missiles, oh, which would probably crash my game if I left that running for too long, if I had to take a guess. What do I get? I need things that help me to live. Warhorn. Please give me a burst of attack speed. Holy moly. It does all of them at once. That's what's amazing. Sure, let's fight the boss. No way the boss can survive against this. Nope. They instantly die. Alright. It is just raining lightning. Oh my, what's even left to do? Like, I'm just invincible at this point. Truly invincible. I don't even need to use any of my attacks. I just need to point. I just need to look at enemies and they die instantly. That's how busted this is. I guess more crowbars. Not what I meant. Tri-tip won't really help at all. But hey. It was a misclick, so whatever. What else could I try? What other equipment would be cool to try? Supermassive leech? Forgive me, please. I feel like a bunch of these could be really funny. Just out of curiosity. I want to know what the cooldown is for this. Is it really only that much? It's only 20 seconds, wow. Insane. All right. We can get another legendary item here. Don't know what I'm gonna get though. Hold on, I see the Wandering Vagrant out there. I wanna kill it. I'm way out here. This is amazing. This is truly beautiful. Yes. Now I just need cap crit. I don't have any crit, do I? Oh, I do have some crit. I should get more. Hmm. Nice band, I guess. Oh my. Oof, that was almost bad. There we go. Easy win. What do I even get? I have Soulbound. Dio's. Ceremonial daggers. I'm taking this. And I mean, just for the added bonus then. Alright. Emergency. Sure, why not? I mean, I would kind of want to try, like, I don't know, supermassive leech or something, but let's just stick with this. This is probably the best. As you know, everything just dies instantly just by looking at it. Another one of these. Huh. This is fun. It's just raining lightning. All right, this stage is gonna be crazy. And laggy. Because a lot of things like to spawn at first. But it's all good. What harm can it do? I like how it also blows up all of the rocks. That's cool as well. I also don't want my PS4 to crash. Yeah. Because of all the rocks. It will lock onto every rock as an enemy. More brash contraptions, huh? No, another tri-tip is all I wanted. Tri-tips don't really help with anything with this build. Another soulless control unit, wow. Ooh. No equipment, thanks. I guess I get more fuel cells now. I like how it counts destroying the meteors as a kill, so it refreshes the cooldown. Like constantly just by doing nothing. Shoot. Alright, whatever, I'm moving on. I wanna do another loop. Maybe another loop is a bad idea. It's probably about to get very laggy. And I probably should not have picked up a really laggy item. It's just for fighting Mithrix, there won't be any enemies to use the Soulbound Catalyst on. So I want to get more fuel cells, I guess. What was it shooting that was way up there? Ooh. Here we go, another gesture. Now this is gonna be epic. Oh yeah. Nice, dude. Bro, I don't even need the Will of the Wisp. There aren't scrappers, though. This also is like hurting my eyes now. I need more movement speed. Alright, this is pretty busted. What's that? Malachites? No. No, they're dead. I guess I should have some defense, right? Of course I'm doing this. I think I have enough crowbars. 12? Probably not. Oof. Look away to avoid lag. This is kind of bad. No, it's not. Who am I kidding? That was almost concerning though, because it was off cooldown for a while. No worries, I just lowered my cooldown again. With 11 fuel cells. Nothing stands a chance. Except for maybe hordes of bosses. But even they, like nothing. Okay, now I really need movement speed. That's gonna be my focus for the next couple stages. Just movement speed. Oh, hello. Oh. Well, this doesn't help me with movement speed, so I'll just grab that. Some enemies survived. What? I spawned in the floor. Okay. See ya, Clay Dune Strider. Ooh. Bro. What? What? Oh. Oops. I did not mean to. I misclicked. Whatever. It doesn't matter because it's fine. Not what I meant to click though. I could have done really anything. It doesn't really matter. Alright, movement speed. Lay it on me. Probably a better red to have would have been. Dio's or. Not that I'm gonna die, but. Still nothing, huh? Finally. Wow. That like almost killed me. Oh, a red. Ha! Okay. So now I can get whatever I wanted from before. I guess Shattering Justice would be good, right? What would be good for Mithrix? Dio's. Dio's would be good for Mithrix. But this is not a baby challenge. So. I'm getting this? No. What would be good for Mithrix? I guess just more of this. More healing. Alright, I have pretty good mobility now. A little bit more, and I will be at the golden. How many of these do I have now? 10? I shouldn't have taken that one then. Oh well. No harm in having cap crit, right? Oh, hello. Didn't even notice him in there. I guess Harvester Sight? I have 4 already. Yeah, we don't need a Dio's. This is not a baby challenge. I just won't die. Also, just turn that down a little bit. I am gonna need some Lunar Coins after this. If only I had Beads of Fidelity, I could face the Twisted Scavenger, but then I wouldn't be able to beat Mithrix, so this is even better. I just hope my game doesn't crash. Oh, hello. Malachite. Grass contraption. No problem. Actually, the Malachite was more difficult than that boss. I'm gonna be honest. It was more challenging. Not that it was challenging. Alright, I'm just gonna need a ton of these for Mithrix. Oh, I didn't want to open that. What? No. Almost too fast.
Bruh.
Don't hit me. Okay. Alright, what do I get this time for red? Either Shattering Justice? I'm doing Shattering Justice. There's no way that this can be a bad idea. I guess I could have gotten another Soulbound, but what does that even do? Probably not much. Not for Mithrix, anyways. There we go. That was easy enough. Oh yeah, tons of fuel cells, baby. How many? A lot. 20? No, not 18. I see that crab. And all I have to do is see the enemy to be able to kill it. If I can see it, it will die. That's how easy this is. That's how powerful this build is. It's like point and shoot, but without the shoot. You just point. There's a glare on my laptop. Oh, I missed some stuff over here? What? Oh well, I hope I can get another Gesture of the Drowned. That would be really nice for Mithrix. So if there's another lunar pod somewhere... Oh boy. So I'm just gonna look in that direction and everything dies. Okay. Also, yes. Scavenger, dead. Magma worm, dead. Lots of magma worms, apparently. Wow. Oh no. I just realized when Mithrix takes all my items. Wait, does he take equipment too? Surely not. I don't remember if he takes equipment. I don't think he does. I don't think he can use equipment. What was I gonna get? I guess more fuel cells? Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Goodbye. You know what I'm getting? Alright, 16 is enough of those. Now I just... I don't know. More movement speed, I guess. Ooh. No. More. Yes. Oh no. Fell again. It's fine. Okay, I would really like to find a lunar pod. That'd be nice. There is a that, but that won't help me because I'm going to Mithrix next. Oh, I clipped through. What? I have too much movement speed. I couldn't clip through there. Can I clip through here? No. Well, what can I clip through? Oh, I can clip through that. Let's go. Land down here. Nice. Oh, dude. I guess that will be good for Mithrix. Won't it? I don't like how momentum works when you launch yourself off of a thing. And actually tri-tips would be good for Mithrix as well. Unless he dies instantly, in which case they aren't useful at all. He might die instantly, I don't know. Alright, this is probably enough. Just let me get another fuel cell. Oh, I got hit. Clear out these enemies. I'm curious what my cooldown is. Alright, we're just going to Mithrix. Easy. Just don't get hit. Okay. Oh, that would be terrible if I accidentally clicked on that. I would lose my, like, only source of power. The only reason why I'm still alive, basically. More fuel. Ooh! Please no. I have harvester scythes I can regenerate. That was scary. I cannot get hit, pretty much. But it's fine as long as I kill everything before they have a chance. Which is pretty easy. Oh! That was scary. That could have killed me. I don't have the best health. Okay, here we go, Mithrix time. Here we go, baby. Oops. Ooh, Mithrix. What's my battery at? 21%, hold on. I need to plug in my laptop. Give me a second. Here we go. Let's see this baby. It's a little bit laggy, but hey. Now hopefully I don't clip through this ramp. Okay, I just clipped through the ramp, but it's fine. I'll just fall abuse, I guess. Dude, why do I always clip through that ramp? That's kind of dumb. Whatever. I block the damage. Okay. Reminder, I'm still playing on the PS4 patch. So there's no pillars. Oh, I can kill those guys before they even have a chance to get to me. It's glorious. It's beautiful. Wait, do I really have exactly... Yeah, I do have 24 fuel cells. Incredible. What could be more poetic than this? Oops. Oh, there's something out there that was trying to kill me. Oh. Do I need anything? Like, I can get any red item I want. But that would be dumb. I could get a green item. No. I don't need anything. Alright, I'll just have to fall abuse again. Minimize fall damage if it doesn't block. Okay, it blocked. Here we go, baby. He's instantly into the next phase. Okay. All right, so far so good. So far, I just need to make sure not to get hit, otherwise I will die instantly. I should have had shaped glass to make this more high stakes. He's gonna die instantly again, isn't he? Not quite. He's actually really powerful in this stage. Oh my goodness. I could die here. Mithrix, what are you doing? How are you so powerful? I should also try shooting him. On top of all this. Things are behind me. Kill him. I think I have instant cooldown. Like, that's how many fuel cells I have, that it just refreshes instantly even without the soulbound catalyst. Cause I'm not really killing anything, but it's always at 25. Alright, let's be a little more risky about this. I'm coming down. kill those guys first. I have the movement speed to evade, so I'll use it. Alright, we're on to the final scary round here. Ha ha ha! Let's go, dude. Never stood a chance. Never stood a chance. Now guess what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get stuck on a ledge, and a Void Reaver's gonna walk in front of me and die instantly, and then I'm gonna die. It almost came true. I gotta be careful, because if I, like... The Void Reavers die instantly, so they could spawn in front of me. Well, they don't die instantly, but they die quickly. Well. I did it. Kill that guy as I leave. Who knew that 5 gestures of the drowned and 24 fuel cells and 12 crowbars wouldn't make for a very powerful combination? No idea. GG. I'm gonna have to edit this video. Majority of the footage I can have in the local recording.